Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. Well, if you want to see a team playing with confidence right now, you have come to the right place because the home squad is on fire. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Blues start with possession as we are now underway. Quick pass to Thomas. Scooped up along the wall by Kyrou. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Here's an odd man rush. Fires it. Puck scooped up by Binnington. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Thomas wins the draw inside his defensive zone. The Bruins take over on possession. He scores! What a finish!
By shooting that thing in stride, it's so hard for the goalie to decide where the puck's delivered to. Beat cleanly with a great shot. He shoots the puck on the move as well as anybody in the league. Doesn't set his feet, blows it by the goaltender. He makes it snappy.
Boston's home fans are back right on their feet again.
Man, they just sat down. Now get back up. Everybody cheer, sit back down, and maybe they can do it again.
Bergeron's one possession. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle. Couldn't complete the pass. Drives to the sweet spot.
Hard work shows up in many different places on the ice. This is hard work. You've got to fight your way into the middle of the ice. Around the net, you're going to take some punishment. But with the pucks there, that's where the goals are.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. St. Louis plays it along the wing. Stopped with ease. Here he is on the rebound.
On it there. Both saves are really good ones.
And he passes it up ahead to Marchand.
This is a confident player right here. He's got two goals earlier in the game. He's got the puck on his stick. He's got to be thinking about number three.
A little back and forth. Moves it to the middle. And that's stopped. Moves the puck down low. The Blues carry it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Verona. Oh, how did he stop that? What a save by Ullmark. Drives to the paint. Big time stop by Binnington.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
A little bit like a hooking penalty. You're not going to get called for slashing if your stick's on the ice.
Pastrnak's aware. He's got more ice to work with on this power play here. This could be a great time for him to try using his zone ability and maybe even help the team put one past the goalie.
And it's a quick pass to Godet. Here's a shot. With the blocker. Looking to set up offensively. Here he is with the backhander. What a stick save at point blank range by Binnington.
He's sharp on this one.
Let's go! Right with the man advantage. And they make it click.
All kinds of bodies in front of the goaltender. I don't think he gets a clean look at this as the power play zips the puck around the zone. And they cash in.
Past the midway mark in this period. The Bruins just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by three. St. Louis is quick on the draw. Boston's got possession at center. Great poke check on the reach. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Hathaway. Look out, a two-on-one. And makes the save. The Blues gain the zone. And now he moves it to Kapanen. That's blocked by Omer.
This is where positioning is everything to the goaltender. He can't see it, but the puck hits him through the screen.
Moves it quickly over to Verana. And that's broken up. And that pass doesn't go. Quick feed to Brown. Poked away at center by Frederick. The Bruins have it against the wall. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Boston's working around along the line. Puck grabbed by Kapanen. Big save right at the end. There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Thrall's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. Both teams back on the ice, they're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. A one-sided affair thus far. Let's see if anything changes here with the start of the second. Ray, as we get things underway here in this second period, give us a sense of what you interpreted from that first 20 minutes.
St. Louis wants to get back in this game. They got to have the puck a little more. Their possession time was almost nothing in the first period. They've got to get the puck, hold it, start grinding their way back into this game.
And now it's grabbed by Marchand. That's blocked. Good stop by Binnington. Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will hang on and give his team a breather.
Bergeron's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
And he takes the feed. Pokes it away in his own end. He grabs the puck here at the point. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Bruins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Look, he's got a step! Scores! What a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, but it's in the net. I love watching him shoot the puck. Now he's in the clear. There's nothing to distract you. Look at that release. Perfect. And it's in the net.
The Bruins have really opened things up here in the second. It's getting out of hand.
They've run roughshod over their opponent here in this period. It seems like they're going to score from the ship.
Missed stop on the play.
Really good. There is a set up. I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny. You go no goals in three games in the middle of the year. No. At the start, it really matters. Not very many goals where you have time to dust off the puck and shoot it. Lots of them are just like this, James. You get into the interior of the ice, fight for your position, and whatever you have to do, jam it past the goalie.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, the Bruins have made this a thrashing with their latest goal. St. Louis has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. A center feed! Takes the blast! And that's stopped by Binnington. Slides the puck over to Kapanen. And now he angles it across to Krug. Shot! Oh, tremendous reflexes with the pad! What a stop by Omar! More than half the period has expired. We are in blowout territory right now. It's 5-0. The Blues win it. And that goes off a body. Can't make it work. Boston's look out. Here's a 2-on-0.
Well, you're not going to get many chances better than this. It's you and the goaltender.
To the front. Nice save from point blank range.
He tracks this puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Right from the middle of the ice.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Parayko. Here's a chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Denies him again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Here's the change.
The Blazers win the draw. Moves it to Parayko. Through center along the wing. Regains control here in the neutral zone. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Centering in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass.
Boston season has shown no apparent weakness. They're in first place because they've been the best team all season long.
Late goings of this period. 5-0 is where we sit. This thing has been a one-sided contest. St. Louis plays it along the boards. Here's a shot. Great stick save by Omar. Right in the slot. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
And play continues here. And they're in the final minute of the second. Now a quick pass to Zacha. Here's a blast! My goodness, what a save by Binnington! Here he is in close! Big stop by the keeper.
Binnington's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bowl around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. They've dropped the puck here in the third, and it's been a blowout thus far. Let's see if there's any sort of response. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
St. Louis is going to have to be much more selective where they play the puck. They've given it to the opponent time after time after time in the first two periods.
Goes right to the crease! And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. What a great skill to be able to have in your toolbox. You keep your feet moving, the defender's trying to stop you, the goalie's trying to be set, and all of a sudden, the puck's off your stick and into the net.
Boston's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Krejci's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Pass broken up. Taken by Lindholm. Picked up along the wall by Zacha. Puts it on net. They score! A Bruins goal!
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Boston's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
The Bruins win the draw here in the neutral zone. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Quick pass to Krug. The Bruins gain possession in their own end. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Denies him! McAvoy's looking to make something happen here in the corner. A skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Binnington's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. St. Louis wins the faceoff. Great chance. And a great read to turn that play aside. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Oh, what a save in front.
And the traffic in front of the net, James. He's still got to be able to see the puck. He can't. Makes the save. I think he bailed his team out there.
Slides it quickly to Shen. Sends the pass over. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Parayko's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Shen. Sends it into the offensive zone. Passes on over to McAvoy. And just a total sprint down the ice and icing his way off.
That looked pretty cool to watch. Both guys full out to get to the puck.
Calgary's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league, isn't it?
Yeah, the prep will go once you get past this current game. Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
Browns want a big draw on their own end. The Blues play it along the boards. St. Louis on the attack. Takes a shot, and he had the answer on that one. Orlov's got the puck along the wing. Here's a feed in front. And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. Works it across to Brown. Gains the zone from the right. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Angles it over to Bergeron. On man rush. Breakaway. There's the score!
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area. The rebound is put away.
The Bruins could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
The Blues win possession here in the open ice. And they're going to walk for a line change after sending the puck in. Oh, they probably want a redo on that.
He was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save.
Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. And now it's over to Letty. Shot denies him with the pad. And now he tries to get it across to Nosek. Intercepted at center by Bortuzzo. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Nosek's taking it from his own end. They've got numbers. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Gets a skate on that one to deny them. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this place recognize our